Hey guys, it's Di Biggs for Bubbles, and I'm here at the Oakbrook Center Shopping Mall in Oakbrook, Illinois, and I am with Brooke Pink Tavares.
Hey, hello.
I'm so excited. We are doing a meetup today. I'm excited to see Brooke again. We met up in April of last year. It's been a long time, so excited to be together and be able to hang out and go to Louboutin for some shopping. So we're going to do a quick what's in my bag today for both of our bags, and I'm going to put Brooke's channel, Pink to Paris, link down below. We're going to be doing another video on her channel as well. What do you think? Outfit of the day?
Outfit of the day.
And so I'll link that down below as well. You can see our outfits for the day, and today we're going to share what's in our bags for the LV meetup. All right, so here's our bags that we brought for our shopping meetup today. I actually got the Emprunt out. I haven't got it out in a long time. I'm using it today. I'm hoping it doesn't get too heavy. I've got that in the ombre, which is the original beige color. And then Brooke bought her Speedy today, always a classic, with her topaz charm. I love, love, love that charm. It's so jingly.
I got it at our last meetup.
Oh, you did?
I did.
Oh, that's exciting. All right. So we're going to show you what's inside of our bags today for our shopping meetup. All right, so I've got my trusty Lumi out here, and it's not actually too bad loaded up, and it's a little heavy, but it's not too bad. So I'm gonna show you what's inside. I've got my Tory Burch sunnies, which I actually am still wearing right now. I've got my little multicolor clay. I've got my violet, as always, the two card cases that I always have. I actually got this at the last meetup, so we were both using things we got at the last meetup. I've got my little mini pochette. And my Insulet coin purse wallet. I love this thing. This is the best wallet ever. I really love this wallet. And I've got my keys down inside there. Still have my mermaid, my summer charm on there. And what else is down in there? My phone. So that is what's down inside of the Lumi. And then Brooke, what'd you bring with you today?
Wow, unlike you, Di, I have a lot of stuff in here.
All right, what's
outside,
in here?
You can see I have my topaz charm and my key pouch.
I love
always
that.
Always have those dangling out. And I have my cosmetic pouch. I have my Sarah wallet, which I love, and I have a camera.
Yeah, we have like 2,000 vlogging cameras.
And I have another camera inside this beaded pouch.
That's cute. Just, I love
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it's really nice. And then I have my sunglass case for my Louis Vuitton glasses.
They're very pretty too, by the way. I like
a
those.
A pink umbrella, some kind of Nordstrom's business card for when I was there last. I have my mini pochette.
Oh, we match.
Yes, we match.
Hooray!
I have my small ring agenda, love that. My iPhone with my Hello Kitty.
Oh, that's super cute.
Yes. And then let's see what else. I have a round coin purse, a business card.
I love all your monogram. Wow.
I'm all monogrammed up here. And then I have some other pen holder, my EpiPen, a rag for my watery eye, and some other just miscellaneous junk down there. So that's pretty much all I have in my bag.
All right. All right. Here's all of our goodies laid out. So. We don't travel light, ladies.
No, we don't.
Show me your sunnies real quick. Let's see what they look like. I love them. Very cute. So that is our What's in Our Bag for our Oakbrook Shopping Meetup Day. And thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.
Bye-bye.
Bye.